Hello everyone, this is the Sukiyo Flames, and welcome back to Alien Isolation Part 13. I can't remember where exactly it was going on. Oh yeah, I'm going out of here. Want to get away? Yep. I guess I'm going this way. I haven't seen an alien lately. Obviously, hey! Freeze! Reload that shit! Reload! Hey! Hey, step back! I can do that anytime I want. Watch this. You wanna see it? Oh! Did anyone see that? The camera? Did you see that? Yeah. That's what I thought. Sure, you got some. What happened? What happened? Who did this to you? Who did this to you? My precious baby boy? Okay. I think that's the only thing the freaking gun is good for. Shooting this crazy ass. Can I actually go here? I can. I can't take that. Nope, I can't take that either. Don't need any of those. Heading this way. That's a little bit of something I can take. What about you? Nope, you ain't got shit. No, I don't want that. You're a revolver. And I haven't seen any shotgun ammo in a while. I could use some of that, because takes people out way more efficiently. I'll shoot you to take some shit out there. Reload that shit! There we go. Out of ammo, but one shot some. Wait. Dang it! Reload so damn slow. He just no soul that shit. There's your safety protocol. Did I even hit him? This is a safety breach. No! Get away from me, son of a bitch! Take that shit! There's your safety protocol. How's that safety protocol working out for you? Can't even take the damn batteries. Okay, medical kit. There we go. Okay, take that. Get right here, go back up. And make frick another one of these. I got a billion things for. Okay. So down here. Oh yeah, it was right around the corner before I was so rudely interrupted. I could probably just run around them, but there's some fun in that. I'm gonna just shoot them. Okay, I guess I can't do that. Do I have more friends down here? Like, what are you doing out of your room? No. I'll save this again, cause every time I get a chance to save, why not? It only takes a couple seconds anyway. Okay, is it this way then? Take the transit to the Schmear Terror. It has to be this one. This is Mid Tower, right? I guess. Well, it points in that direction, and it. Yep, so that has to be it. Too bad this shit comes slow as hell. Yeah. Oh, shit, I thought that was something else at first. Don't make that sound, that's bad! Anytime. There we go. Gets this fast boss, med tower, whatever. And off we go! Yes, I know I've been using that damn motion tractor to find out where the hell I'm supposed to go, among other things. Bumpy ride. What's going on here? What are you doing? Loner style? What?
Station serving the San Cristobal facility and seeds of synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of seeds and synthetics.
Which way am I going?
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
And I'll save again, because reasons. Yes, those dead people need your guidance.
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Hmm. Find Samuels and seeks and... Where am I supposed to go? Oh, this other way. Don't know why it's not telling me. Yeah, there's still nothing. Okay. Elevator, it's right up here. Oh yeah, this place. It's right here, right? No, the staff entrance is through here. What's in here? Oh, I can't go in there. It's nothing, nothing, and we're in here. Hmm. Am I gonna come out this other end? The alien has heightened senses and likes to beat the shit out of you and eat your face! Yes, I know this. I know this all quite well.
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Huh. Let's just knock this out. Pretty sure this is what they mean. This is where the direction it shows! Just get this cut through. Passcode. The fuck, passcode? Where did I get the passcode from? It says to go through here, but I don't know the damn passcode. Will this tell me something? You find something to cut through the panel, and I'll 8382. Okay. Eight. Oops. Try this again. 8382. There we go. Hmm. Okay, it's right here. Okay, where is this elevator shaft at? That's dangerous. Yay. ladder. Scrap I don't need. Okay, this isn't too bad. Right? Nothing bad's gonna happen. Like, ah! Go. Ah! Ah! I know it! It's like, it's waiting for something bad to happen. Goodbye. Get in there! The fire's coming! Yeah, maybe, I don't know. And everything's normal. Oh, we're climbing some more. Why'd that open? So I was in the vicinity? Yeah, okay, that makes me feel a bit better. Okay, what I got in here? Okay, anything? What? That fucker's faking it. He's gonna grab me up. Oh.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Or fake it. Or lose their heads. Or whatever. It's okay. I'm with you. You're okay. What? Huh? Save that shit. Yep. Save. Two! He's shaking an invisible person's hand or something. I don't think that one made it. Wait. What the freak? Okay. He has indigestion. He'll be good. And they're all wrecked. Man, they're just piling up on there. What the crap? I guess I'm supposed to do this? I don't know. Sure, I did that. I'm assuming I'm supposed to have done that. Oh shit, it's dark as shit in here without that. Turn this off. Whoa. Whose hand are you shaking? Power level too high.
Up here's blown. I can't get near it.
What's that? Batteries. Find a way through the electrified door. Take that and that. What is this? Is there anything useful here?
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom.
Sure, talk to me while I walk.
I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send
wow.
Send best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want
there we go.
To report ASAP.
Another one?
Biocontainment hazard level, Omega. If you find this facility in a state, follow me, please.
Ah! Get away from me! I can't see shit! Reload, reload, reload. I'll do that all I want. Shit! Detonator didn't reload. Oh shit! How did I miss that? How did I miss that? Oh yeah! Get away from me, you stupid bastard! Get some! Now I can reload! Oh, he got wrecked. Sure, you can give me all this stuff. I'll take that. Okay, there's like an S thing. E thing, this thing, and whatever that thing is. There we go. Easy as pie. No idea where I need to be in here. Blasting cap. I had no idea why I even came in here. Whatever I need is obviously back this way. Wait, what? That guy disappeared! He's a wizard, Harry. Huh? Do it! Turn that shit off! Ugh. Got it. Let's do this.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment has a level Omega.
Huh?
Permission is rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Damn! Kick his shit in! Baby! I honestly don't know if Samuels is good or not at this point. Just assuming probably not. Because of reasons. That was fun seeing him kick the shit out of that thing. Find Samuels. Steal his wallet. Use his credit card for fraudulent charges. Oh, shit. Really? Do you have anything good on you? Some shit. What is this about? Anything useful in here? Zero appointments? Not shit going on. Okay, no, nothing useful. Don't like this. Maybe one faking it on here. I don't want to shake your hand. Find a way out of the synthetic showroom. Huh. Is there a way I'm not... Wait. Cannot like point me somewhere. Or is it? Okay, what do I do here? Is this gonna have something different on it now? No, the showroom. We have patients getting ready, the clock's ticking, take them chill when they're ready, don't rush them in those spaces. The best of people. Oh! Well, I didn't even know that was there.
You need an appointment.
No, I don't.
This is a need an appointment.
Hey, what? Oh, fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck that! Oh, wait, there isn't one? Oh, good! How about fucked up by staying there? Eventually get through there? I don't know. Take that. Give me it all. Yes. I will take it and love it. Give it to me now. Oh shit. Not worried, they're giving me all kinds of shit. Hell am I gonna run into? Shit everywhere. Batteries. Medkit. Why not? Cause I can immediately make another one. One, two, three. There we go. Reload the shit. Maxed on those, got batteries, got the wazoo. What is this? Down there, blah blah blah. Okay. Oh, it's the same thing. Just wondering where one was. Yes. Take that tag. Where do I need to go from here, though? Oh my God! What the fuck am I supposed to do now? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh my God, oh my God, they're everywhere. This is bullshit! What's some more of this? Yeah, do I dream, son of a bitch? Oh, come on, that didn't take him out? Want some more of this? Want some more of this? Making me waste all my shotgun shells on you piece of shit. Terminated. Terminate process. You want some of this? You want some of this?
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Oh, the first one I look at has a damn key card. But none of them. All the rest of them are just useless as shit. Nothing. Nothing. Just big sacks of garbage. While I'm at it, I'm gonna save again because shit. There. Fucking robot, fucking apocalypse. Okay, this should work, right? Huh? Damn robot. Oh, yeah, of course, there's another one right there.
When a new Tommy synthetic registered, attempted unauthorized access.
What? Sure. Just in D. Knocked out. Cease and synthetics. On the right track.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Oh. Gotta wait for them, I guess. I don't know how long they're off, though. I wanna wait for this one to come back on and go back off. I probably could have gone. I just don't know what the increment was for them. Does this one even come on? I guess not. Okay, I jump on this then. Climb up. Wait for it to finish. Done, bro? Okay, I'm gone. Guess I gotta jump to that ladder, maybe, or whatever the hell this is. There we go. Ah. Got it. Failures, obviously. What do we got? Oh, sterile and stuff. I don't need that.
Spreading in Android processing.
Save.
I've got a situation.
Why not?
There's white on red casualties on station.
Hmm?
I've just had a standard report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Wait, so it's here? Okay. This. Oh, not that thing again. Ah, what the fuck? Lay down! The fuck do you think you're looking at? You're gonna turn off the alarm. waste all my ammo again?
Test
nothing. Come on through, bitch. Yeah. I'm completely out of frickin' shotgun shells. Aw, none of them even give shit. You useless bastards. Why are there so many of these fuckers? No biggie, though. Jump out here. Stay away from him. Good lord, they're every fucking where. Fuck it. Go, 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 go. Open the damn thing already. Samuel, that jackass is after me.
Apollo security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. Let's go through here. I don't even know what he's doing, but okay. Got power.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
What's that mean? I guess I should keep going. Okay, he's not doing anything important. Keep going. Whatever that is. Nothing important yet. Another save point! And let's knock out the save. Yes.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
What are you doing? Is that an MRI? What is he doing?
Warning. Apollo connection initiated. Apollo,
oh, wait.
Infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended.
What?
Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Three Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait. Probably this.
You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me.
What?
I'm accessing Sikhs and schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Red. Hey, red. Got it.
Red done.
Next, look for a blue cable.
It's not blue. Here's blue. Blue, we got it. Okay. What else?
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels. What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on. I can't make out the colors of the cables. You're gonna have to guide me to them.
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Okay, it should be this one then. Yep.
Found it.
Just two more, Ripley. Look for an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
It has to be this one, right? That's the only one with the android.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
This one, I guess? I don't know. I guess I can't get in there. Where'd I go,
Ricardo,
though?
If you're there, pick up.
Dang, it's heavy.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Maybe. He listened. Shit. Let's see if I can get through here with no problems. Everything's fine, everything's dandy and great. And everything is awesome and super and duper and great. Wait, who said that? What the fuck? Get away from me! Get away from me! Hey, get away from me! Let go of me! Nope. Right! That took. Oh. Okay, that happened. Bastard still doesn't drop shit. Rather useless. Medkit. That shit. Don't know what the hell he was doing there, but okay. We're gonna save. Saving's good. Save. And I'm gonna immediately make yet another med kit. Always keep that shit maxed out when you can. Okay, down here and back out.
Rick, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that, and a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell, right now! Get me out!
Ripley?
I heard it.
Is that when the creature attacked, or actually, should I say the androids? Robots?
Probably, I think so.
What?
Apollo private transit available. Board for Apollo Core.
Not that, it's this one, right? Yeah, that's where I came from. Save that shit. Why does it have this if I just came from here? That's Android orientation. What does this say? Yeah, this is right. I mean, second guessing myself at first, like, what? That makes no sense. That's where this came from. What is this core gonna be? What is this? There it goes, like, did it mess up?
We're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo's supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
That's good, I assume. What do we got here? Not shit. Less than shit.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
I'll bet.
I don't like this at all.
Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Sales to a smash. What am I looking for here? Be something here? Lord Apollo found synthetics crazy.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news.
There's cool nothing there.
Gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged the help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Okay, follow this. Oh!
Okay,
I didn't even notice this.
There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Where's he even telling me to go? Okay, how do I get there, though? Oh! Wait, what the fuck was the pass card? I don't know. I don't remember. remember ever seeing a passcode. I don't remember seeing anything in here about a passcode. Nope, nothing there. Oh shit, it was on the table, that's freaking right. I remember seeing a number there. But I wasn't paying attention to it at the time. 4930. There.
Huddling up to a live conjure is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. If you like this, be sure to leave a like. If you want to see more content like this, be sure to subscribe. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next episode. See ya.